Welcome to Late Night Gamers, and this is Megan. We are doing some stuff. Like this! And that! Suckers! Oh my gosh.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound, it still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then, silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know. We're all going to die.
do this.
In the lower levels. That's where I need to go. Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
That did not help me.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
Thank you.
Got to pry those other parts loose.
Thank you. sweet Jesus.
Okay, just one more to go.
I'm gonna leave it there. You can follow me on Twitter at Collins.
What the hell am I doing?